Thank you. That's definitely the first thing that they say to me. Thank you for your service. Thank you for what you did with my son.
I say we're so proud of what we do here at Paris Island. We're so proud. You know, we change people's lives. You know, whether you're in the Marine Corps for 4 years or 40 years, it's a difference that can only be explained by those who have worn this cloth. And for now, for the rest of their lives and your loved one, they will understand that. And they'll be able to explain it to you.
But now she's got a family. She's got a big family. Talked to some of the other girls today, and the same thing. They love their drill instructors. They treat them like family. You know, they make sure you are who you want to be.